hospital? Should they see their doctor? What?
Well, the nice thing is it's showing that the H1N1 virus is losing its virulence. So we saw this as it came through Mexico. It lost its virulence in that the symptoms were much more mild. And that's what seems to be happening as it's making its way back through as a seasonal flu. So basically, the recommendations are same as the seasonal flu. If you have continual fever for more than 3 hours, call your physician. If you have recurrence of fever after it goes away, if you have a high risk, including small children, consider calling your physician. If you do have, let's say, a kid turned blue, as blue fingernails, go to the emergency room.